Hey guys, Eric Kyle, your publisher, Great Lakes Scuttlebutt Magazine, and I'm excited to be at IBEX, the International Boat Builders Exposition, right here in Louisville, Kentucky. This is a fantastic event. You should see some of the products down here. They're really quite amazing. As a matter of fact, I'm standing here with Brock. He's with Stingray. Brock, how are you, sir?
Doing great. How you doing?
Doing real good. You've got a fantastic lineup of products here, Brock. Tell us a little bit about it.
This is the new Savior Batteries series, and it's actually not even a battery. It's a battery case and a battery tray. This is the tray. This is the entry-level model. What this does is it actually has six shock and vibration shock stop mounts that go into the battery and isolate it from shock and vibration, which is the two leading causes of battery failure, as admitted by the battery manufacturers themselves. We actually call that our shock stop technology. This mounts straight into the boat, super easy, fits the majority of battery models. We have our Savior cases over here. These are a little bit more robust. They're aluminum, triple powder coated. They have the shock stop incorporated underneath. We have, I'll show you right here, we have a spot for OEM logos for OEM guys, the boat builders. They love that. Basically, any battery is going to live longer when it's in this system as opposed to just a traditional battery box or plastic battery tray. In our tray, we've actually designed a honeycomb pattern. You can see there. And this honeycomb pattern, we call this flow stop technology. And what that does is when you have a battery leak or spill acid, rather than it flowing across the whole tray, it's isolated and kept away from fingers, human contact, and away from the battery itself. So when you go to change that battery, you don't get it on your pants and ruin your pants.
Right.
It's actually away from you.
That is fantastic. Now, if I was interested in buying some of these products, Brock, where do I go and what do I do to find out more information or to be able to purchase it?
You can go to saviorbattery.com. That's our website. You can go to any of the major retail websites, Bass Pro, Cabela's, Academy, West Marine, those kind of guys, your mom and pop dealers on the store on the lake will stock it as well. The majority of distributors, international, Canadian, USA, they'll all be carrying it this year. It's new for 14.
Perfect. Brock, I thank you very much for your time, sir.
Thank you.
And you guys, we'll see you out on the water.